What is the truth? Hebrews 12 part 1 has explained Jesus' life as a marathon. The important is that Jesus didn't give up and he didn't become tired. He fought and he won. He is the best teacher. Then learn and be as him. It is what he wants. Those who stay strong in God's words and are winning. Heavenly Father, God, break your words in me and don't let me forget. Remind me and let me find rest and peace in you. Live in such a way to please the God and Jesus to win the eternal life. Trust Jesus in your journey. Put your hand in Jesus' hand and let him guide you. Hallelujah. Amen. Jesus like communion of Christians. The true church is a place for true Christians. It stands in the Bible how Jesus warned us about false churches, false priests, and false prophets. You need to remind yourself Jesus' words, which are valid in any time. You can find a lot of answers to your questions. As the same as there are audiences in a marathon who encourage you, then you in your life, you need encouragers. In my life, Jesus is my encourager. He encourages me. God's and Jesus' will is that you enjoy your life and what you do because its result must be visible. My aim is reaching God's gate, and but demons try to mislead me. They spy on me and help each other to reach it before me. They make a lot of troubles for me, but my faith and trust to God and Jesus is stronger. Only focus on God and Jesus, which is the best side. Jesus completes your aim. He knows what awaits you and he delivers you from evil. Sometimes you are tired earlier than you reach. It's the sign that you have lost your focus on Jesus. Very quick, seek Jesus and ask him for strength and find your eventually mistakes and correct. Jesus stayed against any evils and any promises from evils because his aim was the most important. Heavenly Father God and Jesus, don't let us lose your aim. Help us to correctly fulfill it and make you happy. Keep us focused on you and make us purposeful. Amen. Aim is something that everybody will avoid. Sometimes parents let their children face the pain in case it helps their growth. But I think that we can acknowledge the pains to our children and teach them how they can defeat the pain. When children are in trouble, of course we must help them through. People learn from their mistakes. God will that we work first and then play. Sometimes parents punish their children when they do mistakes, but the punishment method is important. When we do sins, God and Jesus punish us. When we do sins, our souls is in trouble because Jesus who lives in us is in trouble. We must very quickly correct us with help of Jesus. Sometimes we face hard times. The first wondering is that what makes we have the done causing this hard time. We must ask Jesus to find about that and with his help rescue us. Sometimes evils and demons put us in trouble and make our life painful, but we must put those troubles under the cross and ask Jesus to crush them. Hebrews 12 part 4. Like Jesus, who wasn't being tired to educate sinners, do the same. It's about the fight between holy and sins. You must fight to save people from their sins if they don't accept even you giving them strong words and continue with their sins. Then only pray that God opens their mind. If you live under anguish caused by others, trust the God and Jesus. Have faith and with their support, find peace and go through. Each year, a lot of Christians are killed. A lot of churches closed because of their true belief. People face a lot of troubles in the world. People are wondering why God let this happen. My answer is that it is not God who let such an inhumanity happen in the world. Satan and his demons and evils make disasters and become dictators. They find each other and support each other to put people in trouble. When we people support these idiots, we get pain. Of course, people in any country try to rescue each other from dictators. Sometimes they succeeded, sometimes not. To get success, to have Jesus as our leaders and guidance. Jesus makes the way. Hallelujah. Amen. Our trust and strong faith to Jesus and God helps us to live in peace and safety and find rescue blind. Because God and Jesus are in work and on control, then stay faithful and strong. Amen. Pray that God and Jesus inform you when you are making mistakes or do sins. Which is God's and Jesus' anger. You love God and Jesus, then make them happy instead of disappointment. God and Jesus, keep my hand and guide me and protect me from evils in the path, and let me make you happy with my good works. Amen. God and Jesus warn you about your mistakes and sins. If you don't listen, continue, the punishment happens, which is very bad. Sometimes you must tolerate hard times, which lead them to the good times. After all a storm and rain, sun shines. In my life, Jesus is the sun. He is the reason to live, but Satan and his demons are trying to cover this shine and make my life dark. They try to take me from beloved Jesus, but I am strong enough to send my love and care on him. I am trying to find another place to live with respect. Many times I ask Jesus and God to take me to themselves, another world, me for the rest of the world, as like as Jesus became crucified for human. Sometimes you will start a new action when God gives you support, accept and appreciate. Example, when you buy a bicycle for your child and to help her learn, you will install support wheels, but your child avoid to use it. You try to convince her to use it, and when she is decided to don't, then let her do as hers and be heard. One question is, what will God learn me by this pain? I know that God is in work and I trust his timing and his rescue plan. Try to be awakened and receive the answers. Ask God, let you recognize when Jesus, Holy Spirit and his angels talk. Amen. Jesus, we are here humble and peaceful. Please talk with us about the truth and everything we should know. In the name of Jesus, my beloved, we pray. Amen. Jesus, as like as God, has patience. He make time until you read the Bible, but you must understand and find the true meaning. When you have leaned, it is a happy party for him. Don't doubt to ask him. If you don't understand or wonder about something, let Jesus proudly talk about you with his followers. Receive Jesus and God's grace. Be a part of his history. Each time evil tries to keep you and Jesus apart, only think how you heartily will make him happy. Cleverly talk with Jesus and try to give him heavenly gift. Pray that Jesus reminds you his and God's promises. You must live free and independent on materials, so that when Jesus will you move, do. If you are living to fear God, God's judgment. Don't take distance because of God's judgment. Then you haven't received God's grace. Do you feel that God has kept you in distance due to your sin? Then you haven't received God's grace as Christian. The judgment lies on the cross. Live with and in God's grace. It doesn't mean that you can commit sins as Christian. It is not allowed because your sin put you in trouble. For you put Jesus who lives in you in trouble. Jesus returns and picks his true followers at right side of him and another at his left side. Then live so that you are at the right side is guaranteed. Live good and make Jesus and the angels happy and proud. Trust God and Jesus and pray that he doesn't leave you during